How to deal with clutter when you are depressed? Oh no! We know that clearing clutter is even more tough when you are sad, so here's an easy way. First, take off all the clothes and put it in the laundry bin. Then, collect everything and put it on the table, so you can see all your clutter in one place. Now for the fun part. Find a large corner of the room and just push everything there. I call this the clutter corner. I know this sounds irresponsible, but when you are depressed, it's the only way. Since you don't need to think of what to throw or what to cherish, it makes the decluttering easier because it's mindless and commitment-free. And best of all, it leaves you with just one mountain of trash, which you can let it grow or slowly clear when you feel better. But now your clutter is no longer surrounding you, but just a single object which you can even give a name. By the way, if you have a dining table, always have a bowl with fruits on top. So here's my fruit. And remember, everyone has clutter, even me, so it's perfectly okay. So now let me show you my clutter corner. Oops, the laundry basket. And here it is, which I will deal with maybe next year. So I hope this helps, and now you know.